We are about to drive the 2009 Cadillac Escalade Hybrid.
NLGJA benefits from this how?
Who cares? This is just a rocking car to drive. No, I'm kidding. Of course. For each test drive GM logs, GM gives the NLGJA student project $25, which is not bad.
And I know it like makes me part of the Flat Earth Society right now or whatever, but you know, there's just something about a big sport utility vehicle that is still incredibly appealing, even with gas at $9 a gallon or whatever it is.